Another chance to see some bloody action. Count me in.
Good evening from Cabal Vision HD.
Not to rain today. Either Nuffle is crying from up on high, or else he's taking a... doing something else.
You know, there's a reason why so many Dark Elf teams have won championships. They're extremely capable players.
So am I. Just one more step.
The first. I hope they leave a few bits of the road. Not what you'd expect.
Then, this is Blunder.
They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. We may see that player later, if they wait. scary.
Step in.
This player forgot his hands in the changing rooms. Fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Getting fired in the morning.
Let's rush around the ball. It's a good move.
Unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. Ah, we called that Knuffle's Kiss. Going to be decisive.
players arrive to assist their teammate.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
When the basic opposition in Latvia is the striped panther, which stands 20 hands tall, and that's a small one, you know how to handle an opponent that is bigger than you are.
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker! The attacker has an assist. This one, the attacker, smells weakness. They're trying to secure the ball. That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder? He kissed the ball. Turn it. Ouch. Must really hurt.
You'll need to get the ball forward. The end zone is in sight. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. Remove the layers before you get to the good spot. gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sapling. Takes a skillful player to stay up under such a sustained assault. Down we go! Nice catch! Now go on, buddy!
Here we go again! Touchdown!
Ooh! Must be extremely stupid, don't you think? With that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match stopped. Simply have a better dock, or they hit harder.
They should replace that player before they lose any more.
They kick the ball to the winning team, but they have to keep their heads, because it'll be on the way back to them soon enough. Look at all these players sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on.
Is about to hit the fan.
She seems You've gone completely nuts! That's a good economical pass.
Now that's how you move the ball. Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
One less obstacle to the ball carrier.
Just thinking, what's happening down there?
Oh!
Rather than the knee.
Head.
Oh, wait! Something's happening. That player's a little short. Oh, no, my mistake. He's on the ground. None of the knocked-out players seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream we're having.
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. A strike back would be terrible.
Unity is strength.
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Is about to get punched above everything.
Hold it! Knockout!
Bite, mate. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. Failure that could cost his team dear. Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That's it. Get in their face.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Here is flailing. He's following up, hoping to get a knockdown next time.
That's a flurry of blows the opposing player is taking.
I don't know whether to be excited or disgusted.
They've grabbed the ball, a wise move, as it's quite fundamental to the game. Any action this player makes risks a turnover. Ball in danger, and carrier too.
Solid pick. You kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
And it didn't come off. That's a dangerous place to be.